Has a little bit of a, I know you can't see it on the camera, but it has like a red, some kind of red attachment on it. It's picking up a little bit of speed right now. Yeah, I can see with my eye it has like some kind of red attachment on it, but it doesn't seem to be showing on the camera. And that red attachment's like rotating, I think, around it. Actually, I think it's gonna fly right over me. I hope it does. It seems to be at a standstill right now, not even moving anymore. Yeah, it's just stuck in one spot. And the red attachment's pointing directly down. Whoa, what the hell? moving. That would be northeast right now, so it's kind of heading away from me. I still see that red attachment kind of rotating on it. Slowly, now it's above it. Very neat. Okay, now it's moving back towards me. And I think it's getting higher. Oh, now it's moving quick. Oh yeah, now that thing's moving quick. Let me see if I can give you some perspective. Yeah, I've got the cloud right there. See how quick it's moving. Some perspective. Go a little further. Very cool. Very, very cool. Zooming out now, since it's getting a little further, can't really see the detail as much, so I'll give you some perspective instead. Maybe I should pull it this way. Now it's just in one spot again. Not moving. At this point, I can't see it with my eyes, but I see it on the camera. I can't see it. Let me see, it should be right here, towards the bottom of that angle. Okay, it should be here. There it is. Getting pretty high, as you can see. Getting much, much smaller. Really high. right there in the middle. Actually, it's... pretty damn high up.